Has your well been to Eden?
Yes, he's gone to the gate of Louis.
Whoa, La-Mulana, you're so broken. That's better. Oh, La-Mulanian.
Although I really love the graphics out of that game.
La-Mulana's graphics is pretty darn fun.
It's like PS1 2D style, but really beautiful. In Labyrinth.
Could have just your daily card drops. When is the daily glitch?
It'll be soon.
Ready to RP.
Hi Sylvie.
Does he know what software combos are already?
He doesn't have much.
Okay.
Go with yet.
I see.
At least the biggest, you get once.
Good job, enemy, you got stuck in the wall.
So you already glitched it.
No, she's just hanging in the corner waving her broom left and right. It's amazing. Do you already have a map for the place?
Nope.
Thank you.
guys drop key.
I mean, wait.
Forget
your body. Also, I fetched myself rings the other day, if you've heard of the game already.
Rings?
Mm-hmm. It's a game with Tinder controls.
Sounds fun already.
It's basically like choose your own adventure style book. Thus resource balancing.
Tinder with resource balancing. How did I get to?
What other place?
The like maze area and labyrinth. I don't remember where I had to go to get.
Ah, I think I know what he means. Do you mean the thing after the boss fight?
After Veer?
I think so, yes.
No, I mean... There was, like, this maze area, you go down a ladder, and there's plenty of doors to go through. It just continues to go down the ladder until you teleport back to the top.
I think that's before you lift the curse of the Twin Devrin.
Actually, Sai.
Hmm?
He hasn't lifted the curse.
Man. There is no curse in the Twin Devrin!
I mean, I have the twin statues.
You do have it, but you haven't lifted.
I apologize, I shall keep my warm off shot from now.
If you're interested how to get there, I can tell you if you want. Just to speed things up.
Yay, Sylvie, we shall play on the weekend. I'm scared.
But... Yeah, especially when you whack things, just...
Bye, Sylvie. Fear the call drops. Alright, I can break the puzzle with one hit now. That's always good. Thought I had. Thank you.
Well, to be honest, a poison would kill you that quickly.
Yeah. I'm aware. Gotta not waste my time like they always do.
When you're wasting your time, you are wasting everyone's time.
What I do.
Say 50% by switching to guide flash. Although I gotta admit, Twin Labyrinth might have been my least favorite area in the game.
This one is enjoyable.
Oh, it totally is, but everything looks the same.
It's like having
a corridor full of Asian schoolgirls.
It's basically like one of my... The Twin Labyrinth theme song. Someone posted, "The Twin Labyrinth guy goes suck up his back full of dicks."
Seems fair.
So you can't get out of it. You have to.
Yeah, I figured. You have to. I was just trying to see if there was like an invisible link or something. I knew it was a trap. I knew it! I like it a lot. Catchy.
Nice. By the way, it was nice.
Got a problem getting hit?
No. Just teleporting like 2 screens away.
Yeah, I didn't realize. I was like, oh. All them Earths, because I got no money.
I got no money. That's like fucking free money. Okay, Egg.
That's not the point. Point is, I'm too lazy to buy shit. Altar is where the witches gather to summon the demons. It's a place for prayer. And coffee. I'm assuming I've been killing the night witch all this those balls don't like me. Dance of life. Soakum, how much damage does the katana do?
I think it's as much as X.
Except that's a thunderstorm.
It's a little less than X as far as I remember. There is only one weapon that's stronger than the X.
Check.
Also, I'll go to the throne. I shall return.
Okay.
Alright.
Also, I don't trust that honk. Damn second.
Yeah, axe and katana do both the same amount of damage. 5.
Shit,
Are you gonna use
Conrad? I'm using it for now, but I need the overheads. X. For the most part, a lot of enemies are just gonna eat you. At the foot of the footless.
Everything is butts.
As far as I'm concerned, yeah.
Do you expect that kind of map?
The dual side on?
No, the twin labyrinth overall.
I expected a map similar to this. They're twins. They should have like similar structures. But it's
by the way, you might want to put your mic volume louder.
My mic volume louder? Game volume.
Both. I need to go where it was.
More game!
Thank you. I'm like trying to speak some.
Hello. Love that he's paralyzed, but he can always find the time. Eat food.
Okay. I would actually lower the game.
Game volume or game?
The game volume.
Ah, shit. Oh, this is a long passage.
Did you lower it at all?
I lowered it.
I'm not hearing the difference.
There, I lowered it some more.
No, you didn't.
I did.
I'm hearing no difference. You're still getting over. And my voice is also getting over by the game music.
Yeah, I was saying game, not game.
No, I meant game.
Yeah, I put the game back to where it was. I mean, I put my game back and I lowered the game again.
Put it low, even lower.
Lower.
So fucking chips.
La-Mulana is out.
Somehow your voice got also quieter again.
My voice got quieter again?
Yeah.
Pretty funny. I don't know why, man. I'm just doing my thing. Big Brother shop gotta be that puzzle. Motherfucker.
Fucking buffering.
Soon you will get better internet.
I can't. I'm.
How did I get to that? still can't. Fuck. Shit. Still can't hear the stream.
What do you mean I can't hear the stream? I hear it fine. You're just being overwhelmed.
Still? Keep lowering it. Not a problem.
No, I would still lower game volume.
Lowered it some more.
How much are you lowering? Like 0.1?
Oh. I've been lowering it by at least 1 decibel every time.
That's not much.
Now it's at negative 20.
I'll check it yourself, but I can't even say it anymore.
Okay.
Is that fine with you?
Where that witch spawn opposite like one spawns now or something. Now the Black Witch doesn't spawn. Okay. Try it then. Armor passed down by a weapon mastering. Your manual skills make you better at throwing weapons.
The ring.
The ring. I'm a better shit thrower now. You're not the key fairy. You're still not the key fairy. If they really want me to. Not attack fairy, by the way, it's
Yeah, I think fairy.
That one. Also, why is this place all lit up? Chamber of Extinction all lit up.
It's because he used the flare the whole area. Like, it still stays.
Time stops when I leave? That's awesome. Nice job, me. Be proud of yourself. I can buy more bullets if I cared enough. But I'll save my money now. Motherfucker. Fucking Twin Labyrinths is a really good. Alright, I'll fight a trap team.
Falling into the same trap twice.
I fell for that trap before.
Yes.
I knew it was a trap, but wanted to see if there was anything else there, though. What does the purple...
I'll be right back. Get something to drink and fucking cheese.
Okay.
For some reason, they're making my mouth dry as hell.
Huh. That's pretty rude.
I was about to say something, but say something?
Do.
Do you want to just go with the yes and no stuff?
Sure. Is that block puzzle still not solvable for me at this moment?
Yes.
Push.
Yes, it is still unsolvable.
Fucking unsolvable. Shitty.
Why are you doing this to yourself?
To think.
Get stabbed in the anus gives you the biggest win.
Fuck yeah,
concentration.
Man. Fuck.
But any other questions?
I'm running to go do something. Let's see.
so nothing came up.
Nothing happens. Curse more.
You still have me. You're absolutely clueless what you do.
Thinking about the demon altars, but there's no witch coming up. Second one on the left side. Right side doesn't do much of left alone and is always teleporting away when twice, with the axe at least. That's the one that you get to after the block puzzle, but you can't solve the puzzle.
You can just ask me anything for now if you want to. If you even want to.
Twin Labyrinths right now.
I think you can. Let me make sure. Yeah, that you can do.
Oh, there is nothing I can do.
Yes.
The angles you can get hit by it. The roof.
Easy crashed.
Woo! Woo! I'm lost.
Woo!
Well, do you need a hit? Something you should have read already.
That would be nice while I go heal fucking attack fairy.
Okay. Recording what do you want to get? Oh man, you got the. Are you gonna go heal with the apples? Oh my fucking god, egg.
Got nothing else to do while I wait. Well, I think
it's easier.
What I can do is that having to do with the witches at all?
Yes, you can do something.
Fuck. That I might not be doing regarding those witches. What? I am! And dog is having a fucking grand old time there. Although it says number 3. The beginning? No. Fuck, what was number 3? I forgot.
Birth.
Yeah, birth. I still have that paper there since I don't have it anywhere in the game anymore. Oh shit.
Okay, do you want to hit the bat?
I'll go to the other statues. Off of that. Not my
just
ass.
Remember where it is.
I'll run into it eventually. I'm good at running in circles.
Well, it doesn't help that you're going all the time the lower path.
So. You got a problem?
You have a problem? Yes, I'm still playing too much for my car insurance. Switch to backup.
Backup.
To save up 50 points.
Well,
something drops though. Did I do? That statue thing, part of the thing that I read earlier.
Jewel thing?
It says something about a red jewel.
No,
Yeah, dog. Doing that thing to the statue do anything at all? Or is there still one more part? And I'm assuming that.
So what is Psy?
Oh, just
kill it. While watching Egg fail.
That's what I do.
And playing a wee bit of Hearthstone on the side.
Oh god, Hearthstone. Go play against Danny.
I would. My hand already, actually.
Oh. Fuck. Well, he's currently playing Hearthstone too, so.
Wait a second.
Angry message. Hey Danny, you fuckboy. Completely.
I'm trying.
You're thinking while you're consuming every fucking sub-weapon you have.
Buy more.
Yeah, I'm too lazy for that.
I'll do it when I remember.
Heck, you're not fooling me.
I'll do it when I remember. Did you hear how much money I got? What?
One of those. Guess what you're gonna buy with that? You're gonna buy a fucking gun again. Kill the next boss.
That boss was just tedious, not hard. I just saved time and live. Flash the young. Anything open on this side, perhaps? That's worth trying.
Everything's fine.
Do you? How do things be in here?
The girl is struggling though. Mm-hmm.
That's not. It would have been cool if it was though.
So, I'm sad.
Yes, Sunshine.
I've unlocked the nuclear power.
Good.
So, are there any major risks with nuclear power?
Which game?
City Skyline.
Nuclear power is...
I'll just put a fire department near it, just in case.
Good idea.
That's the last thing I want to explode. Yes.
Surrounded with schools, that's what I'm always doing.
It'll help him get smarter.
Smarter, faster! More sexual.
Mito, Han Solo.
I know it's shitty. Can open that chest, right?
Oh my
That's on my mind right now. I want it.
Yes, you can open it.
No, you can't.
I need...
Listen to him.
Aggro, please.
What?
I'll follow your dreams.
Where's my dog? What? Ant-Man eat curry and sleep?
He didn't curry before he got in bed.
Hi, dog. Teleport to one.
Well, do you have questions, Egg?
Apparently now I'm recording this one. Game clip recorded La-Mulana version 1.5.5. Thank you.
I think that volume, that it might be that game leaving now, maybe.
Thing, there was a thing, then there was a thing.
Doesn't know at all where to go.
I don't. I did this place so fucking ass backwards, man. And it's confusing the hell out of me.
Also, Link, I had a root canal treatment today.
Woo! Woo! Good times.
Am I doing the good ol' overthinking, Ukum?
Luckily, I've never had one.
What do you mean overthinking?
Am I overthinking this shit again?
Like gonorrhea, what's that?
How do I say it?
Oh.
I...
Oh shit, the elementary school's on fire.
So down Ace in general.
Yeah, I'll head up there. I've been backseating for a while. Catch you later.
Thank you.
Huh?
Thank but take left.
Just following wherever he goes.
I seriously don't know how to say it.
I'm turn skull.
Okay, well that doesn't help either. If I now say the game. days.
Has it been obvious?
Yes. And I can say it like this, okay? I'll say it like this. There are four of those statues.
That is correct.
You have AKA lit up one.
The right side.
You have tested two, but you haven't tried one of them. You just went past it without trying.
I tried all of them.
No, you didn't.
I'm pretty sure I tried all of them.
No, you didn't. You missed one. You just want me to say it because this is pretty much mindless running.
Okay, which one is it that I apparently missed?
Go from the front side. Take a left and then down. You missed that one.
No, I didn't. I lift that one up. Or at least I tried to.
Then I'm gonna pick it up in the right spot.
Oh, why you? Fuck a second. I wanna see these platforms.
Explain this. Okay, there is, and you have read this hint, but it doesn't really help much. Reveal the light to the greeting twins. Reveal the light to a world destroyed. The hero confers light upon the twins and they hold up the world.
So basically light people up.
Basically, you see those blur things.
Yeah.
Did you go into this other pillar, right? Where there is also the statue, right?
The one bottom of this one where I'm at?
No, the... on the right side.
Yeah.
Was there a wait? No, I mean a day.
No.
Interesting.
Basically the same room layout, but the opposite side, right?
Basically, yeah.
Yeah, there was nothing for me to interact with. There was a chest, but that was it.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell this part. This is a bitchy one. Again, the game does not tell. You're currently to the other statue, which is not there, right?
The opposite statue of this one, then?
No. The one below this.
Okay.
Remember when you go from the back side?
Yeah. On there.
Remember, then you just go left. You had the right idea, but there's just one little issue. It's a bit iffy on the spot you meet.
You're telling me that the fairy got lucky and hit?
Yes.
It's that fucking iffy. I would have never hit that on my own. Not one for precision.
It's not the precision. It's the height. Why do you have death box as the fucking box?
As what now?
Butt pox?
Huh?
Okay, what you need to do...
I got it.
Yeah. You need to hit the flare on the eyes. Like that, it explodes on the eye.
I'm pretty sure I didn't do that with the other statue, but whatever.
That happened because the fairy.
Right, the fairy's stupid.
Now, go back to the pillars.
On
it. And there should be a dance. This is quite stupid puzzle.
Do
you agree?
It would be much, much better if it wasn't so precise. I was so confused on why it wasn't triggering with the thing.
Okay, now you need to go to the other.
Now. Yay, Ankh Jewel. I only have one, yeah.
Just use the one on Y. Well, that's that puzzle.
That is, in fact, that puzzle. The PC was all like, this controller is controller 2 now.
Nice. But yeah, I think the only two things... which is said... well, only one is the reveal the light to the green. Reveal the light to a world destroyed. Zero confers light upon the greatest of all. Doesn't really.